Tell me what's coming up for Pretty Little Liars.
Well, we've got a very exciting fourth season, and we're also very excited because literally we have filmed 4 episodes of the 4th season, and we're already picked up for a 5th season. So, bravo to that. We're very excited. Thank you. But just in these 4 episodes, there's been a lot going on, and I know there's tons of questions about Redcoat and is my character alive, and obviously I can't really tell you anything about that, but I can tell you that basically 90% of all the questions that fans have will be answered. This is a big season. There's a lot that's uncovered in this season, and it basically totally shocks you, and it prepares you for the 5th season as well. So it's just like a preparation season, and it's kind of dark, it's kind of gritty, like we usually are, but I think it keeps getting more and more intense. And the girls are transforming in their own different ways, too. Stuff is, like, affecting their parents and affecting different things in their lives. And if A could get any more personal, they're doing it. So it's scary, but it's fun. And, you know, there's still that funny factor, if you will. You know, usually Hannah has all the funny lines. And it's brilliant. Our writers are brilliant. So I'm really excited to see what the fans think about it and see what they think and how they take it in. So
everyone's looking forward to it. Thank you so much.
It was great meeting you.